So I can actually add drones, another string. In fact, I could add more than one. I could add another one here. Now, before I finish, there's one more trick that this does. It's cheaper to hire one musician than two, but it's even cheaper to hire one musician than three. And I have a string here which goes over a loose bridge. And by moving this, I can create my own rhythm as well. So I've got the tune, I've got harmony, and the rhythm. Now, for the final piece, I'm going to play.